Good morning, everybody. It's your April workout. Yes, wake up and work out. It's just 5 minutes and you can do it. Take a deep cleansing breath. Bring in the oxygen. It equals energy. And let out any stress. Beautiful. Let's warm up those legs. Get them going. Larger muscles of the body, really wake it up. That's it. Wake up workout. You're going to feel great today. You started off right. Beginning with a wonderful way to stretch and to tone your muscles. That's it. Great. Now, strengthen the arms and stretch them out. Open it up through your clavicle. That's it. Because you might have been a little scrunched like this while you're sleeping. So open it up. Feeling good and energized. Spring is here. I love it. It's beautiful. That's it. A great positive day. Yes, you can do it. Be optimistic. That's it. And let's just stretch to the side. Placing your hand right here, your elbow, right into the thigh and stretch up and over. Oh, doesn't that feel great? Just lean into it. Lengthening all through the side body. And let's go to the other side. Bend your knees slightly, lean into it, stretch over. That's it. Oh, I love this. It's a wonderful way to start your day off right. That's it. With just a quick warm up, a quick release of any tension. That's it. And lift up. Let's begin working the legs and the arms. Lift up and back down. Stretch. That's it. Lift and lower. Beautiful. Just inhale and exhale. Let it go. Inhale up and exhale out. That's it. Two more. Really, really smooth. Flow your body. That's it. You can do it. Smile because you are worth it. Beautiful. Let's relax the shoulders now. Good one for the shoulders. Stretch it back. All the way back. Open up through the chest. That's it. And stretch it back. Like you're pulling your hair back. That's even better through this chest. Opening up through the heart, that's it. Good for circulation, great for posture. Getting oxygen to every cell of your body. Great, and release. Let's now bring your legs together. Tighten up through the abs, that's it. Zip it up and stretch. Stretch diagonally. Now you're opening up all through the shoulders. You're gonna have a great day. That's it. Open it up. Oh, it feels so good. And this one now, hold it all the way back. And now lean slightly, but squeeze your buttocks. Tighten up that tushy. Good. Open up, 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 and release. And now let's just stretch your legs, bringing one leg in front. Oh, stretch the hamstrings. Flex that toe up and shift your hips back so you get this wonderful stretch and opening through the back of your thighs. It keeps your spine healthy. Everything is connected, especially through the hamstrings and buttocks where a lot of us get tension. And release. Try it with the other foot. Toe comes up. Shift your hips way back there. That's it. And hold that stretch. Oh, can you feel that hamstring? Just release. Oh, it feels so good. Such a great stretch. And now slowly lift your hips up and slowly down. And we're going to twist. Every day I want you to do a rotation like this. It's good for the spine. Your spine is your lifeline. And make sure your legs are slightly bent to protect your back. And let's go to the other side. Smile, that's it. And open up through the chest. That's it. Beautiful. Hold it. Inhale and exhale. And now hands on your hips and straight back getting up. Nice straight back. Good. And now let's practice flat back. Hips go back, knees slightly bent. Flat back, hold, and come back up. Lift up, up, up. Squeeze your buttocks. Tighten up that tushy. Great. Let's do that again. It's almost like the beginning of a deadlift, like this with weights, but we're just warming it up. It's morning, so you want to make sure you really ease into the day the right way, the positive way. That's it, flat back. It's bright and sunny today, and it's a great day because you're doing something good for you. Last one, flat back, inhale, and take a deep breath, inhale, and exhale, and give yourself a big hand. You did it. I'm proud of you. Go out and make it a great day.